Diving for me is basically everything. It's my whole life. It's my passion. It's basically what I live for. Accident back in 2010, and I was standing on this platform which was 10 meters, it was about 30 feet high, and then as I jumped the board collapsed, so I didn't jump far enough to jump in the pool, so I landed on concrete. I couldn't move, I broke my arm, 40 stitches in my head. I was hospitalized in the Philippines for a week and a half. I was told I was never gonna be able to move my arm again. It was a year and a half of rehab, but I never gave up, and I was so passionate about diving that I went back 2 weeks after my accident. I went back on that board I fell from and did the same dive. And then after that, I got back to diving and I was really more focused, more disciplined. I really wanted to take that second chance and really exploit it and try and reach the highest I could. And last summer I made the Olympics, which was really incredible. What I really love about diving is, it will sound weird as I specialize on 10 meter, but I'm quite afraid of heights. So for me, the challenge of overcoming that fear and getting out of my comfort zone every time is something that I really thrive for. And the feeling you get, the rush of adrenaline that goes through you when you just hit the water and you know it was good, it's just no better satisfaction.